making a kitchen.
I feel like tribal went how we intended it to go. Pretty much the clean sweep of Chris, finally getting him out of here. But going forward from a Chris vote, it's a lot less predictable. There are so many side conversations. You see everyone talking to everyone. So my plan is to stick to the four that people don't know about. So myself, Dominic, Laurel, and Donathan. And we bring in our reserves from there.
What?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Seem a little elusive.
From you?
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
Yeah?
I would tell you if I wasn't, you know that.
I do base a lot of my play off of nonverbal things. And I could tell Laurel has been a little hesitant and she gets paranoid. So the more secure she is, the better it is for our alliance.
So you know Dom has an idol.
So he actually does have the real one.
He has a real idol.
Yeah.
He's playing people with that shell.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it, but he says he has it, I believe. So that is at our disposal.
Yeah.
We can go to the end. Like,
no, I'm with you guys. You
if,
know what?
If we are four strong, there's no foursomes out here.
No.
Are you 1,000% top four with me?
Yes, 1,000%. I mean, there's no one else here that I even want. I feel like you should know there's no one else here that I even want to work with.
Okay. I promise you I'm top four with you.
Okay.
I have an idol also.
What? I know you're lying to me right now. Why are you telling me a lie right now?
Why do I not have one?
Because you would have told me before.
No.
Dominic and Wendell have a lot of power and a lot of pull in this game. And now he tells me that he found an immunity idol. You know, that's one more time that I felt in the dark. And I don't like that. And of course, Dom had the legacy advantage and didn't tell me about it. So it's frustrating to see another thing go their way and for them to get another piece of power.
You're the second person that knows that. This is something I didn't want to share with anyone. This is something I'm telling you.
Every day, Wendell and I tell each other that we have each other's back 100%, but I think he's shown that I can only trust him to a certain point.
I'm just blowing my mind right now.
Yeah, that's, now my whole, all my cards are on the table. Four people, two idols, we're the most powerful combination in this game.
Yeah.
Let's get rid of people.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm a bit suspicious of what Wendell is telling me because he and Dom, they have too much power right now.
She is 1,000% with us.
Okay.
But at some point, I need to shake things up. I need something to change because now that we're at the merge, this is when you've really got to start to make the moves.